made as a negotiator. And I'll tell you why that is, because not only is he representing the people, he's also representing his party. And that's the other thing which nobody's taking into account for. He's got to try and rescue his party. And if he goes out, I want to go out without the deal. But if he does go out without the deal, he's going to upset probably a high percentage of his party than if he said if he accepted Theresa May.
He's just sacked 21 of them.
Yes, indeed so, but he can't sack 100 of them.
Well, actually, Henry,
Spelling only on have two ends, I've just corrected it.
Good.
Should not ban her.
She should.
Conservative peers go against his wishes, he'll take the whip away from men, so we could see a very large number of Tory peers have the whip removed. I'm not saying it'll be 100, but it'll be a lot more than 21. All right, so, but Henry, here's the problem, right? If he now goes back to Brussels, he's now going to get nothing. Whatever they might have given him a few days ago, he's now going to get nothing. So if he brings back the withdrawal agreement to the House of Commons, he will not get it through.
The situation is, I'm on your side. I actually want a hard Brexit and just get rid of it. I think we'll be better off long term. Short term, I think we'll be in a bit of trouble. But long term, I think we'll be better off outside the EU. Having said all of that, he's in a very difficult position because the second vote will go through, where they'll force him to go back to Brussels on the table. And if he calls an election, I think he's going to be in quite a lot of trouble. I think that he'll lose. I think that the Conservative Party are in danger of losing
I'll be
fuming. They're in the shed.
Well, Henry, it seems to me, and maybe I'm wrong, but it seems to me that if a general election was held, and it will be at some point before the end of the year, and if on the one side Boris was saying, we're leaving with a clean break Brexit, and on the other side was the Labour Party saying, we're going to have a second referendum, and whatever parties are with